When I was 13, I had my first panic attack. I just remember feeling like I couldn't breathe. And I was calling my mom, just like, Mom, I can't breathe. I don't know what's wrong with me. I explored low-cost therapy in New York City. It was nice to talk to someone who was able to be objective. Getting help was worth it because it empowered me and I felt like I was taking my life back. Today, I thrive.